Miss the most about high school?
Well, basically what I'm gonna miss about high school is the teachers.
Thanks, Troy. What do you guys like the most about our cafeteria?
Everything.
Everything like?
I like this poster the most, I think.
Why do you like that poster?
It shows liberty and justice for all.
Hey, Adam, what are you gonna miss the most about high school?
Probably nothing.
No. Nothing at all? Hey, Phil, what are you going to miss the most about high school?
Being able to come into school late and not get fired.
Hey, Zach, what I want to know is your plans are after high school.
After high school, I'm going to attend umpiring school in Daytona Beach, Florida.
All right, so Daytona?
Yeah.
All right, sweet. Hey, Mr. Wagner, what I want to know is something memorable that you can take away from this year's senior class.
Something memorable that I can take away from this year's senior class is the fact that they were really my first class when I started teaching here back in 2007. So there's a lot of meeting and a lot of meeting that goes along with that. So.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Hey, Matt, what I want to know is what you're looking forward to the most about graduation.
Well, what I'm looking forward to the most about graduation is getting out of school and moving on to grow up and get a job and face the world.
All right, sweet man, thanks.
yesterday when you were young, everything you needed done was done for you. Now you do it on your own, but you find you're all alone. What can you do? You and me, walk on, walk on, walk on, 'cause you can't go back now. You know there will be days when you're so tired that you can't take another step. Night will have no stars, and you'll think you've gone as far as you'll ever get. But you and me, walk on, walk on, walk on, 'cause you can't go back now. See me. I can't really say why everybody wishes they were somewhere else, but in the end the only steps that matter are the ones you take all by yourself. And you.
Kelsey, what I want to know is something you'll miss from high school.
What I'm going to miss most is just all my friends and everyone in the senior class, including everyone I've, you know, become friends with. That's pretty much what I'm going to miss.
Hey, awesome. What I want to know is something that you're going to miss from high school.
What I'm going to miss most about high school is probably going to be Mr. Art's coffee, especially on the PSSAs.
All right, thanks, man. TJ, when do you plan on cutting your hair?
End of my senior year.
Why?
Lots of love.
Lots of love. Alright, sweet. Good job, Phil. Hey, Cody, what are you looking forward to the most in graduating?
I'm looking forward to graduating high school so I can go to college to begin my career.
Alright. Hey, Gordon, what are you going to miss the most about high school?
I think I'm going to miss JoJo.
Me?
Even though he lives right down the road from me, I don't know if I'll see him anymore. I mean, he's just too cute.
Gordon, I'll come visit you.
You'll come visit me?
I'll come visit you.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Alright, thank you. Hey, Steven, what are you going to miss the most about high school?
Probably not sitting in here. This is what I'm going to miss the most.
Anything else?
Yeah. I'd have to say, overall, I'm going to miss Buzzer the most. That's going to be my one. I'm going to miss Mr. Buzzer.
All right, thanks, Steven.
Yeah. Hey, John, what I want to know is where you see yourself in 5 years.
See myself doing something crazy.
Like what?
I'm not sure yet.
Shane, I'm sorry to interrupt your studying, but I have some questions for you.
Oh, yeah, sure, anytime.
Do you see yourself with a family later on in life?
I see myself with a family. I mean, I'll probably hit the lottery by the time I'm 22. So, that shouldn't be a problem. And, you know, after that, I'll get a house, Colorado, Rocky Mountains. I'll go climb Mount Everest.
How do you plan on
We lunch in the office.
How do you plan on dealing with your laryngitis?
She deserved it.
Hey, douchebag. How do you plan on dealing with your laryngitis?
Well, I've had it for about 15 days now. I've hardly been able to talk. It sucks, but I'll be okay. And I get out of my face.
Not on
you. See the camera zooming in. I'll be all right.
You can edit.
All right, hey, Zach, where do you see yourself after college graduation?
College graduation?
College graduation.
Probably just being a boss wherever I'm at.
For what?
Just a boss wherever I'm at.
Yeah.
Hopefully maybe further my education past that.
A couple years ago, if you ever get into the history.
Find a job.
Where you,
down,
where
have a family.
Where are you going to college again?
I'm going to Petty Prep School next year.
All right, sweet.
And hopefully after that, get to a good school.
Hey, Kirsten, where do you see yourself in 5 years?
I see myself with a job and not living at home.
Hey, Bridget and Shane, where do you see yourself in 5 years?
I see myself in college, hopefully graduating.
I haven't seen myself in a job.
What kind of job?
Architectural drafting job.
OK.
Okay, sweet, thanks. Hey, Arjun, what do you think you're going to be doing in 5 years?
Partying on the beach, California.
What's your job going to be?
I'm going to be a bum. Beg a lot of people for money.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Hombre, say, hombre, tell you to run.
Hombre, hombre,
nobody say, nobody on. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run, how we will cry.
To dance, 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 dance. Yeah. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on. Came to move, 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 move. Get out the way of me and my crew, 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 crew. I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do, 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 do. Just what the folk came here to do, 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 do. Yep, yep, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on and on and on.
Hello, Casey and Lauren. What I want to know is what your goals are for the next year and a half of high school.
I want to get as many college credits as I can, so then I can be considered a sophomore at St. Francis.
Sweet. What about you, Casey?
Me too. And I just want to get out of here. So.
Hey, I want to know what you guys like the most about the courtyard.
I think the big bushes we got out here are pretty nice.
What are you there?
That would be one thing, probably a nice fresh air and a hack shack. That's the best part.
Hey, Chelsea and Allie, what I want to know is what you're going to miss the most about high school.
I'm going to miss Allie. I'll miss Chelsea and my sophomore.
Jake, what got you through the last 4 years of high school?
Well, Mr. Buzzer, of course. His kind, loving heart. He treats me like a son.
Hey, Brittany, what I want to know is where you see yourself after college graduation.
I see myself working in a preschool teacher or an elementary school teacher.
Do you know maybe where at?
Probably either Jackson Elementary or Cambria Elementary.
Alright, why do people like hot and spicy so much?
Well, they are fantastic. They have the perfect mix of hot and the perfect mix of spice. That's it.
Alright, sweet.
Lay. Sir. Yeah.
Kane is in the building.
Yeah! Alright, already the show goes on all night. Till the morning we dream so long. Anybody ever wonder when they will see the thunder? Just remember when you come up, the show goes on.
slips up on your bag. They be lying through they teeth. Hope you slip up off your path. I don't switch up, I just laugh. Put my kicks up on they desk, unaffected by they threats. Then get busy on they. See, that's how that shit tell me, man. That's how my daddy raised me. That glittering may not be gold, don't let nobody play me. If you are my homeboy, you never have to pay me. Go on and put your hands up, when times is hard, you stand up. L.U.P. the man, cause a brand that the fans trust. So even if they ban us, they'll never slow my plans up.
With a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio. Club in my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls not around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party, cause all I see is the lit up. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm...
Alicia, why did you dress up the way you did today?
Well, because I love mustaches and Halloween's my favorite holiday.
Oh my god, you can be Barack Obama on this.
Oh yeah!
Hey guys, I just want to know what your plans are for after high school.
I plan on getting a union and being a union electrician.
I plan on going to the Water Tech Board, going to the National Guard.
Mandy, what do you like the most about Football Fridays?
I like cheering on the boys and watching them play.
Hey Christina, I want to know what your plans are for after you graduate in the summer.
I'm probably just going to sit at home and watch my baby grow and start to walk.
Cool. Thanks.
Being an a-hole.
Come on, you got to get
the walk. Okay, good. Just keep walking.
Because you want to
talk, not take a picture.
Okay, Mitch, where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Let's see. Either playing for the Steelers or looking for a job.
What kind of job?
A good job. Now, let's see. I don't know. Gym teacher, math teacher, or professional athlete.
Brain surgeon?
Thanks. You did that.
All right, good. Peace, babe.
Peace, dog.
Hey, Annie, I want to know what you're looking forward to the most about graduation.
Saying goodbye to Central Cambria.
In general? Like, just Central Cambria, the whole thing? Looking cool. Like you just want to get out of here?
Seeing something new, yeah.
All right, sweet. Hey, Jesse, I want to know... is where you see yourself in 5 years?
I see myself being a commercial airline pilot, maybe living in a big city, and getting very good pay, maybe married or engaged.
Sweet, man. Thanks. Hey, Sam, what I want to know is what you're doing after high school.
I'm going to be getting a job in the HVAC field.
Hey, Quentin, what I want to know is where you see yourself after college graduation?
Probably after graduation, I plan on getting a job and then going further my education in the police field.
Cool. What do you want to do?
I want to become a state officer.
Sweet. Thanks. Hey, Mike, what I want to know is where you see yourself in 5 years?
Hopefully working as a respiratory therapist at Carnival Hospital.
Okay, thanks. All right. Guys, I want to know what you're going to miss the most about high school.
Spending 5 periods a day with Mrs. Sight.
That's on shame.
My girlfriend.
All right. Is that it? All right. Sweet.
I was raised off of Route 3, out
past where the blacktop ends. We'd walk to church on Sunday morning, race barefoot back to Johnson's Fence. That's where I first saw Mary, on that roadside picking blackberries. That summer I turned a corner in my soul down that red dirt road. It's where I drank my first beer. It's where I found Jesus. Where I wrecked my first car. I tore it all to pieces. I learned the path to heaven is full of sinners and believers. Learned that happiness on earth ain't just for high achievers. I've come to know there's life at both ends of that red dirt road.
To. No one is gonna argue, no. And since I got that hold off me, I'm living life now that I'm free, yeah.
Told me get my shit together, now I got my shit together, yeah. Now I made it through the weather, better days are gonna get better.
I'm so sorry that it didn't work out, I'm moving on. I'm so sorry, but it's over now, the pain is gone.
I'm putting on my shades to cover up my eyes. I'm jumping in my ride, I'm heading out tonight.
I'm solo, I'm riding solo. I'm riding solo, I'm riding solo, solo.
I'm feeling like a star, you can't stop my shine. I'm flying cloud nine, my head's in the sky.
I'm solo, I'm riding solo. I'm riding solo, I'm riding solo, solo. Now I'm feeling how I should.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Get the beat going, let's go. Get a little movement going, get the party going. Now get those hands up like this. Okay, you ready for the Mac Daddy? Are we ready for the Mac Daddy?
Yeah!
Here it is, guys. Go! Okay, bring it down. Down. Stay down. Lower. Bring it back up. Hands up. Bring it back down. Now, I don't want that toe.
Vincent, will you teach me how to paint? Teresa, will I ever be a saint?